Hello everyone, welcome to Back My Channel. Today we filmed a tutorial video to show a small technique of mixing grit powder with embossing powder to make special surface for card making. I use golden glitter and transparent embossing powder. Also, I need transparent embossed ink pad and ink pen. First, we wait. These two powder we need to mix. The quality ratio between glitter and embossing powder not more than 3:7. That is very important. Okay, then we mix them. We complete this piece after heating embossing powder melted and glit inside, make the surface sparkle and very special. To make more thicker surface and layers of glitter, we can repeat this step for several times. Then we add more embossing powder to see what will be different. can see this one, because we added many embossing powder into glitter powder. It seems much gentle color, not very sparkle, but very pretty. Okay, then we continue to add embossing powder to make card background. Now we complete these parts, then we will make a slimline card with what we have made. This is our new slimline card with envelope die. In last video, we tutorialed how to combine envelope. So this video, we only make a slimline card.